Ladies and gentlemen, and all the lovely folks tuning in on this fine January 2nd, coming to you live from our studio in New York City, Times Square has never looked so bright as we count down to McMaster Acapella's 2022 Winter Showcase. Are you ready? Count down with us with a 10. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy January 2nd at 8:01 p.m. Now that we've celebrated an arbitrary moment in time, feel free to sit back and enjoy the show. Put your hands together for your host of New Year, New P, Evan
Hughes! Hey! Welcome back. Happy New Year. So you're probably thinking two things right now as you see me, right? The first thing's probably, yo, it's not even the New Year's anymore. It's the 2nd of January. You're weird. And to that, I will say, that's mean. And second, it's always the thought that counts. I'm trying to wish you Happy New Year, right? So, all right. And the second thing you're probably thinking is, yo, why is this guy still our MC? It's like the third time already in a row. And to that, I will say, you know, I agree with you. I'm back for the third time in a row. And to be honest with you, I really don't have any jokes. I have no clue what I'm going to say for the rest of the concert. Welcome to our winter concert. We have some amazing performances. As always, my name is Evan, and I will be your MC for the night. I hope you guys have put on your warm, fuzzy slippers, got a nice warm blanket on you, and you put this on your TV, and you're ready to watch some amazing performances tonight, because I sure am. Or am in the video. Now we can get to our first piece of the night, sung by none other than Pitchlapped, our high-voiced competitive a cappella team, and they will be starting off with Take a Hint from Victorious. You know that show, like, where they're texting a bunch, like, status, like, just got coffee.
I'm gonna count to three and open my eyes and you
Wow, what an amazing performance. Like, you saw those dudes? Yo, I should definitely recruit them to the fellas. Like, Pitch Lab, give me their numbers, all right? Like, we need to like talk about this. Next, we have Macapella, our all-voiced competitive acapella team, and they will be singing Over the Rainbow by Lofi. You know, like,
somewhere over the rainbow, way up high, there's a
what a fabulous performance. And you know what? Last year, last concert, I would probably make a pun about like Over the Rainbow or like something like cringy, you know, like hella cringe, right? Like, nah, that's not me anymore. But like, who knows? We'll cross over that rainbow when we get there. I apologize for that one, but let's be real here. I had to make one of those. Next up, we have the Macafellas, our low-voiced competitive a cappella team, and they will be performing Haven't Met You Yet by Michael Bublé.
I gotta find the boys.
You yet. I might have to wait, I'll never give up. I guess it's half timing and the other half's luck. Wherever you are, whenever it's right, you'll come out of nowhere and into my life. I know that we can be so amazing. Baby, your love is gonna change me. Now I can see every possibility. And I know someday it'll all turn out. And you'll make me work so we can work, so work it out. And I promise you, kid, that I'll care so much more than I get. I just haven't met you yet. They say all's fair in love and war, but I won't need to find it. We'll get it right and we'll be united, be united. And I know someday it'll all turn out. And you'll make it work so we can work, so work it out. And I promise you, kid, that I'll give so much more than I get. I just haven't met you yet.
Phenomenal performance, but let's be real here, all the performances so far have been crazy good, right? And so I was thinking, right, I was like, what can I say after this performance? Like, what can I say that won't be a repeat of last year? And so I thought really hard, I was trying so hard to figure out what I could say, and here's what I came up with. Absolutely nothing. So what? Let's just talk about my jacket right here. Okay, so I was picking out a jacket and I'm not sure if this is a male or female jacket. Like, there's like a double buckle. Like, let me know, like, is this a male or a female jacket? Like, I have no clue. Anyways, now that we've settled that highly controversial question I asked, let us move on to Treble Threats piece, our all-voice recreational a cappella team. And they will be performing How Long by Charlie Puth. Puth is a funny last name.
Hey, Kamal, how's the arrangement going?
I don't know, man. It's been tampered with again. All the sharp notes are flat and the bars are missing.
I can't believe it. Not again.
Oh my goodness. I don't know, guys. Like, how long can we deal with this for?
Whoa! I admit I was wrong. What else can I say? My heart, I was drunk, I was gone. That don't make it right, but I promise there were no feelings involved. She said, boy, tell me honestly, is it real or just for show? You've been creeping around, telling me while you're calling me, baby. How long has this been going on? You've been acting so shady. I've been feeling it lately, baby.
Holding my hand, it's my fault.
But you gotta believe me.
Was it real or just for show? Oh, she said, save your apologies. Baby, I just gotta know. How long has this been going on? You've been creeping around on me while you're calling me, baby. How long has this been going on? You've been acting so shady. I've been feeling it lately, baby. Has this been going on? You've been creeping around on me. How long has this been going on, baby?
Has this been going on?
You've been acting so shady. I've been feeling it lately, baby.
Wow, I really love that performance. And to be honest, I've loved that song for a long time. And so finally, I get to hear it in a cappella form. Anyways, so I know Christmas just passed, and so you guys probably got like some amazing, crazy gifts, right? Am I right? Like, let me know. But like, last year, I got this gift, and it's kind of crazy. It's a Pennywise, but you can grow hair on his head. You can grow plants on his head. So you, bro, is this not cool or what? Bro, look at this. Oh my God. Now you know what to get your family or friends for their Christmas or birthday. You're welcome.
Okay.
What? Do Do you hear that? Is that Gaslight Gatekeep Girl Boss calling? No way. The Gaslight Gatekeep Whoa! Girl Boss? Our small group? Oh my goodness. Let's welcome Gaslight Gatekeep Girl Boss, our small group, to perform Mr. Potato Head by Melanie Martinez. Bro, Gaslight Gatekeep Girl Boss is such a tongue twister. Crazy performance. And like, to be honest with you, when I first heard that piece, I was really wondering to myself, how is it possible that a song with such funny lyrics be portrayed as such a sad song? Like, if you listen to this song, right, you'll hear lyrics like, oh, potato, like French fries. Like, maybe it's just me, maybe I'm just weird, like maybe I just think the song's funny for no reason. But I was watching it and I'm like, oh my god, the visuals are so good. Anyways, following that amazing performance, we have the Macafellas yet again performing Slow Dancing in the Dark by Joji.
Joji!
Do
bed.
Done fighting all night.
Waiting for you. I'm alone, so dancing in the dark. Don't follow me, you'll end up in my arms. You have made up your mind, I don't need a more sign. What do give me reasons we should be complete. You should be with him, I can't believe. Look to me like I was someone else. Well, can't you see? I don't wanna slow down.
I don't wanna slow down.
In the dark, when you gotta run, just hear my voice in you,
my voice in you,
shutting me out of you, doing so great, you
so great,
used to be the one to hold you when you fall. You should be with him, I can't believe. You looked at me like I was someone else. Well, can't you see?
I love that performance. You know, that song, always a sad song. Such a good song. If you're in the mood for like sad songs, Slow Dancing, oh yeah, so good, right? Am I right? Anyways, like throughout this whole performance, you're probably thinking like, wow, Evan knows how to tie a tie? He must be sick, right? He must be the coolest guy ever. And let me tell you, like I am pretty cool. Like, I'll admit that, but like, no, this is a zip-on, like, so like, I know I probably let down a lot of people that are like watching this, but like, I'm sorry, like, I have no idea how to tie a tie. Anyways, we have
secrets for someone like you that got away.
Oh my god, this one's long as hell. Anyways, for our next piece, we have Secrets for Someone That Got Away. Oh my goodness. Anyways, next up, we have Secrets for Someone Like You That Got Away. Like, that took me like three tries, like three takes, like, oh my goodness. Secrets for Someone Like You That Got Away. This is a mashup done by Pitchlapped of One Republic, Adele, and Katy Perry. So you can probably imagine, like, get hyped, because like, I've heard this one, it's pretty sick. All right, so like, be ready, like.
Story. it's kind of boring. It's something that I can't confess. Till all my sleeves are stained red from all the truth that I say. Come by it honestly, I swear that you saw me wink. No, I've been on the brink of.
Don't ever mind if I'm someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts enough, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts. Sometimes it hurts instead. You know how the time flies. Yesterday was the time of our lives. We were born and raised in a summer haze. Should be reminded that for me, it isn't all.
So tell me what you want to hear. Something that'll light those ears. I'm sick of all the insincere. Someone gonna give all my secrets away this time. Don't need another perfect light. Don't care if jump in line. I'm gonna give all my secrets away.
Ooh. All this money can't buy a time machine. No, can't replace you with a million rings. No, I should have told you what you meant to me. Oh, 'cause now I pay the price.
Story, something to get off my chest. My life gets kind of boring. It's something that I can't confess.
Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best. Something that I can't confess.
So tell me what you want to do. Secrets for someone like you that got away.
So, what do you think? It's pretty sick, right? Like, I love mashups, especially like, I don't know if you can relate to me, but like, songs, when people do mashups of nostalgic songs that I've listened to throughout my whole childhood, oh, that's the stuff. That's like when you add like hot sauce to like a meal that's not spicy, but then it just feels right and it just hits perfectly. You know what I mean? But like, I really like that performance, and I hope you guys have enjoyed all of our performances so far for the night. We do have one final piece for the night. It's a director's song, meaning all the directors from each respective group, being Pitchlap, Treble Threat, Macapella, and the Macafellas, they all came together and decided, let's do a closing song for the concert. And so this song is essentially just a way for us to say thank you for coming, for supporting us, for staying here and dealing with me all night. So yeah, we're doing this piece called I Just Call to Say I Love You, originally by Stevie Wonder. Hope you guys enjoy, and I'll catch you after.
No New Year's Day to celebrate. No chocolate covered candy hearts to give away. No verse to spring, no song to sing. In fact, it's just another ordinary day. I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. I just called to say I love you.
And I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
How'd you like it? You know, honestly, that's one of my favorite pieces. It's an arrangement by Pentatonix, one of my all-time favorite Pentatonix songs. I just love that piece. Super fire, am I right? But anyways, that concludes our night. I hope you guys enjoyed the night. I hope you guys were able to enjoy all these wonderful pieces like I was able to. And we all just want to thank you for coming tonight, and I hope you guys are gonna have an amazing new year, amazing rest of the year, and I hope to see you guys at our next concert. And don't forget, is this jacket male or female? Let me know. you guys.